Oh, high chance he's a aggro one. I think this is my first. So FakeMew is an aggro. Last time I watched his stream this morning.
Looking at me?
The thing is, we have to control him.
Good luck. With justice as my shield, I cannot lose.
Oh man.
My turn.
Kill it? Yeah, we can kill it. Because of two health, he has like an extra health.
I'm running out of time.
The goal is to play more. Usually, in my turn.
Honor guides me.
The love.
Fear not, your judgment shall be swift.
We're gonna rely moving forward for a draw and cut down. We need 4 more turns for Zealous. I think we're GG here. Control us.
Honor guides me. Resist the power of the light.
Yeah, let's concede. That's a knight. He's an aggro. So we have no chance with aggro. I never expect he will play aggro. I think he will play the hidden. I think that's what he used. Oh crap, we are like the same. So we change deck, we got mirror again. I think he's an aggro or mid range.
Good luck. The calm before the storm.
If I play light, high chance I might win. Because he has no answer on the Zealous March. I should like continue. This is a long one. Arrow is so powerful. I think I should like play the light.
I must rest. Nature is often unpredictable.
Ah, nice game by FakeMew. Of course, FakeMew is the winner. I should like stay playing light, probably. I should like win that one. Because in turn 7, high chance like he has no answer with the Zealous March. Yep, good game. This is like my first tournament, a international tournament.
There's a distance between us.